HIVE has always prided itself on is our operational efficiencies and just getting it done. And I think that we've proven to the market, moving from 6 exahash to 18 exahash where we are now, continuing to increase every month, every week to this 18.
Welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Darcy Daubaras. He is the chief financial officer for HIVE Digital Technologies. And Darcy joining us from New York City today. Good morning, Darcy. How are you?
Very well, Steve. How are yourself?
I'm doing very well, very well. And I know you're there for a conference and lots to talk about. Company had news out today that you continue to just see strong, strong numbers as your hash rate increases, your Bitcoin increases, everything is on the up.
Absolutely. This is a huge accomplishment for the company. You know, when we set our targets months ago, once we finished this 200 megawatt facility in Yguazú, which has been complete, fully hashing, we've hit that target of 18 exahash before the end of the summer. So we've done this before earlier than we thought we would. And now we're continuing on the path to 25 exahash with the extra 100 megawatts that we've got in Valenzuela. And over the weekend, the first seven of around 100 containers have been installed and are up and hashing. So this is a huge milestone for the company and our expansion into Paraguay. And as we always talk about, it's all green energy, all hydroelectricity.
It's a quite an accomplishment increasing your production of 22% in August. I mean, it really is some strong numbers. And I know there was some talk along about the halving and what would happen and how Bitcoin, but it seems to be that's not really affecting the company in any way, and just continuing with the business plan is working.
Absolutely. We can't affect those kind of metrics on the top line, but as we've always focused on is operational efficiency and the team that we've got down in Paraguay, as I've mentioned before, from the people that are handling the import to the people that are plugging in these machines is just incredible. You know, it's a great team that we've got down there that if there's miners to be installed and plugged in, they'll work 24 hours a day to get it done. So it's one of those things that HIVE has always prided itself on is our operational efficiencies and just getting it done. And I think that we've proven to the market moving from 6 exahash to 18 exahash where we are now, continuing to increase every month, every week to this 18. And like I say, we've got this path to 25 exahash. All the miners for that facility are fully funded, are going to start showing up over the next month or so. And we're really excited to be able to get this done. And we're always celebrating, patting ourselves on the back for the great job we've done. But there's still a little bit more to do. And we're well on our way to get there by U.S. Thanksgiving.
Lastly, Darcy, you mentioned, as you said, phase three is near complete. There's machines that are actually operating right now. But just about Paraguay in general, it seems that everything has gone extremely smooth there in the operations. And has that had a lot to do with the people that are in Paraguay, the government, the support that the company's getting?
Absolutely, Steve. You know, we've got an incredible operational president down there, Gabriel Lamas, and his team. Having locals there that can put together a team, engage them, make them part of the vision has been incredibly successful for us. And also having great partners, as I've mentioned, on the import side, on the accounting side, and always having that strong relationship with government. And we've got a team down in Paraguay right now. Our executive chairman's down there, Frank Holmes, and Aydin Killick is down there with the rest of the team. It's trying to strengthen, as we always do, the relationships we've got in Paraguay, show them that we're very strong, we're committed to the country, and what can we do to work together to make it a win-win for both the country and the company.
Makes a lot of sense, Darcy. Thank you so much. Good update, as always, and good to see you as well, and enjoy the rest of your time in New York City.
Thank you very much, Steve. Enjoy the rest of the day.
All right, there's Darcy Daubaras. He is the Chief Financial Officer for HIVE Digital Technologies.